So to set the motor, we press this button inside the transmitter. After one feedback, press this button, and that's it. And now,
the
motor is set. Until it hits the stop, and then back. And we learned. That's it. And so to reset from the motor alone, it's the front and back for one feedback. Okay. And just click the back. Also for feedback.
Yeah.
And now
it's no record.
It's dead. And that's dead also.
Yeah. Yeah, just said. Same time. Move. Then press the my button. Hold. Also do this one. Now you check, sir. Up and down.
Okay.
Yeah. This is the second option.
The second option.
And now it will learn.
Yeah. Por eso, no, 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 no